Okay, first, before I go, I want to check something out. What are you selling? He is selling mostly the same stuff. I don't really need anything, do I? Not really. Do I have chocolates? Yes, I do. I basically got everything I need. I had extra money just in case. Alright, let's head backwards then. See, why are we slowing down? It's like she's trying to do something, but she can't decide what it is. That is what's confusing me, you know? Like, I was just going through that narrow path. I should not have slowed down. I can really see why you would want more than one person playing this game, I think, because then they could all act... I mean, you don't have freedom of movement, probably, but... Oh, wow. Three of them crowded around me right away. I don't even know how to get out of this one. Other than just trying to run. Because what I... What the? How did I even end up here? What is this? What is this, even? I have trouble aiming for him. It's not even me hitting him. This is strange. Okay, guys, stop it. Wait, what? No, I just can't go up. Okay, I can't go up. He just launches at me. Hard to kill him when he just launches at you. You know? And then he does that. It's almost like, what's the point? What? Am I even supposed to be here? What is this place? First of all, I need a recovery. This is not a... I'm lost. Very lost. Very, very lost. Having to wait for myself to recharge. I don't know why I said myself on that one, though. Because he could just fly, damn it. Okay, I see there. No! Already? I barely even got to do anything. This is where fire, I think, is going to come in handy. While I don't want to use it. That's not very good. I can't even enter the door? Oh! Wow! I already used up all my magic. Unfortunately, I'm going to need you. Unfortunately, I need to use that magic. What's the other one? That's lava wave and that's exploder. Lava wave takes three. It might be better. Let's try it out. Wow, it still sucks. These guys suck! Oh, the explorer would be good. Can I kill you guys, please? You're dead. He's splitting again! I think. It keeps splitting. Okay, forget it. Waste all my magic doing that. Can't even aim for him. I can't get into the door! There we go. What's going on here? That's a path I just opened up. This is where I'll find Sandy Claus. Maybe he's in here. I just completely messed that one up. Alright. This door. It's not much here. An orb? Gloves orb. I guess that's good. So let's go the other direction, maybe. Oh, these enemies are just annoying now. I would use more magic on the enemies. Look at that, I can't even get him. They're trying to kill an unconscious guy. Which we can't. You know, that's a big problem. Because when he's unconscious, we can't do anything. Guys! Come on, let's just go through the door. We don't need to fight them. We're wasting more time and energy doing that. Oh my god. I need to fight him off with more magic. I'm gonna abuse so much magic now. No, kill you off. There we go, because you're the most... Oh, wait, he's not even dead yet. In fact, he's probably just gonna multiply in the end. Okay, what do you have? Flame Saber, Blaze Wall, and Fire Bouquet. I'm not really sure what those do yet, either. Fireball? Can I kill you? There we go. That one worked a lot better. Unfortunately, I've still wasted a lot of magic, so I'm hoping there's not much of a boss here. Can we just get rid of him? There we go. And here is... door. Here is an eye thing. I see you. Who cares what it was doing? A book. Now we're killing a book. It acts just like a bug, I think. Whoa, lucid barrier. What the hell is that? Well, it's dead. Didn't even get to use it. A lot of ghostly things in here. Wait, I don't get what's going on here. Freeze. Okay, down here. Guys, over here! Guys! Forget the ghost! Guys! Guys! Stop it, guys! Stop that! He's down! What's he even doing? I need to learn this thing. Get stop attacking! Come on! Oh my god, I'm about to let them die here. Guys, it's pointless. Wow, that's far-reaching magic. I can't even escape them now. I just don't want to fight these guys anymore. They keep casting freeze on me, and then that's it. Guys! I know, I keep saying that, but it's seriously annoying. You know? I just want to escape. And I can't. Who cares about your lucid barrier, okay? Let's get up here. Stop fighting them. Am I even going a good way? I don't even know. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. I just trapped myself, I think. I can't do anything now. I don't even know how to kill this ghost. Unless I use her magic. But it's like, I only have so much magic before, you know, I lose everything. You know? Come on, that was weak. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here! Stop, stop, stop. I know, it's annoying to hear me yell at them all the time, but it's like, I just wanted to stop fighting and stuff. This ghost look impossible to kill. Unless I keep using magic on them, because I can't kill them with my normal attacks, definitely. I'd have to single them out one by one. Which one's even good? I just can't even do that. I can't kill them without magic! That's my conclusion. So basically, if you don't have magic, you're screwed. I even know how to... There's an eyeball there. But it's like, I don't have any more magic to use against them, you know? They just keep using stuff against me. When I can't attack them with my normal attacks, and then they keep getting stuck, it's like, what am I supposed to do? I'm out of here. Okay, out. Out. There's nothing in here, okay? Guys, I can't get out of here even! Guys, escape, please. Because they keep casting. Get out of here. I can't move. Seriously. I can't get out of here. My God. I'm sorry. This game is annoying. This game is just annoying. No, I want to get out of here, but I can't. can't hit half these enemies anymore. I don't have the magic to deal with this. Everything here almost requires magic now. And what do I get? Oh boy, I get barely 20 magic. Why is it that they keep doing that? Okay, guys, action. Something's gotta give here. I don't want you attack at all. I want you to basically keep away. Here, keep away. Will that work? Keep away guard. Keep away guard. Will that work so that you just don't attack at all? I hope it does. I just don't want you to do anything, okay? I just want you to get out of here. Alright, Grant froze right off the bat. And, oh my god, these are the worst enemies! How much did they just multiply? Oh, that's not keep away guard. Not even close. I can't even get now because he's son of a... The enemies in this game are so annoying. They're probably the most annoying enemies I've ever encountered. Because they're just so relentless. Okay, we're out of here. No, we're not. Because they won't, they refuse to escape. Oh, wow. That's the worst place to come out of. Great. Just what I need. I ran out of stuff. Yeah, of course I did. How was I supposed to keep going like that? Now where are you casting? Oh great, they slowed me down. This is the worst place to have all these enemies. Now I can't even get out. Let's go. Don't even bother fight. You're not supposed to fight. They don't fight ever when... Okay, there's something wrong with their grid. They never fight when I want them to, and when I don't want them to fight, they're ready to fight. I think something's just weird. I didn't set that grid properly. Even though I had them on keep away guard, it's like... Okay, where am I going? I want to out of here. This is not it. That's to the cat. Obviously, I went somewhere incorrect. I don't know what that place was, but I'd rather not be at it right now. Oh my god. I can't, because I got a guy who's casting magic on me. I got a wolf that keeps getting up. Oh look, he's down. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, up. No, we can't go up there. I just want to get back to where I want to go. Chuck's magic faded. I don't even know what they can't... Oh, yeah. Slow down, I guess. All right. I don't even know where I am right now. Okay, there's a down. That's why I did that wrong. It's supposed to be over here. Now I get it. All right. That's why I was in the wrong place. I went up. Anyways, I'm not even going to tackle that place. Oh, not even good. Because I know where I want to go. Stop attacking them! Okay, where are you gonna take me to? I hope you take me to the village. Hey, no ghosts allowed. Oh, you serious about that? You're serious. So basically, if someone's dead, I can't travel. That's ridiculous. I mean, it's like, I don't know, maybe I just shouldn't have gone there. Those turtles fly, and I can barely hit them. Those ghosts are impossible to hit without magic, but I only have so much magic I can use that it's almost pointless to use it. And then you have, like, those slime guys who just multiply so much that and freeze you that I just can't handle them. Okay, we need to stock up. I just lost a whole bunch of crap. Also, I need the inn. There we go. But yeah, I just lost a whole bunch of stuff. I also need to save. And it's bad enough that every time that guy keeps coming, I get stuck at him from the ground over here. like, every enemy is annoying. Straight from the beginning of the game, all enemies, all they do is they gang up on you, and they're impossible to hit sometimes. That's what it feels like to me. And I wouldn't be against using magic on them if I had more. You know, that would solve a lot of things. But, unfortunately, to get so much more magic, I just have to keep abusing it, but then I'll run out and I have to just keep coming back. That's why I gotta do more grinding. Okay, we lost a whole bunch of crap here. You. Okay. I think you. Okay, I only used one apparently. Okay, there we go. I'm all equipped now. I don't even feel like I've gotten that much stronger, truthfully, like defense-wise. Well, I got the summon I need. Now I just gotta get back there, but everyone's gonna get stuck in these things, aren't they? Even if they don't, I tend to get stuck. Like, that guy there is put near the stairs where I can't possibly escape him, it feels like. Okay, now to the west. To the west, and when I hit the end, up. Try and take the route with no enemies, or as little as possible, because those pumpkins just keep using exploder on me. Wow, what happened there? I don't even know. Oh yeah, I had to upgrade, didn't I? For something? That's possible. Ah. I can't even hit. Can't even hit. Why? Because they have a dodge move half the time. See? They have a dodge move. I don't know it's gonna dodge. Alright, guys. Don't even bother. Oh, you, of course you're gonna do it. Look, look, look. Up here. Up here. It's not that hard. It's not that hard. You're almost there. Come on. There you go. You were almost there and you did it. See? That time you did it. Just get up. Just get up. Don't even fight. Don't even fight. I don't even have you on fight. I swear I don't even have you on fight. And yet, what are you doing? You're always fighting. Alright, forget, we're just gonna go. Forget, we're just gonna go. Now I have the perfect opportunity to do this. Of course, the clouds are gonna come back. The only thing I can think of doing is this. Alright. Could be any of these. I don't even get that. Well, that wasn't it. Probably exploder. Let's use it on all. We blew the fire out. Hooray, let's get out of here. Except, unfortunately, she's stuck. Alright, there we go. Now I can oh! Oh, he's stuck! All the moves I have, all the moves that these guys have are basically, let's make them stuck. And not only, the worst part is the fact that when I get stuck, I'm vulnerable. But when they're, okay, that, we do not want to do that. When they're stuck, it doesn't work the same way, I feel like. You know, like, they can, if they're unconscious, I can't hit them. When I'm unconscious, it seems to be, but I would love to be corrected on this. Hold on. We need to analyze you. What are you even? It's brown. Is that gnome? Salamandos will work. Okay, but which one? I'm using a lot of magic just trying. I'm gonna assume exploder again. Wrong one! What am I on? Which one is it? I'm wasting my magic just trying to figure this out. Well, at least that happened. But that didn't work. This one? There we go. I didn't even know which one to use at the time. Just playing a guessing game, essentially. Alright, so what am I doing here, even? We're trying to get water back is all I know. I can go up here, but what's up here? A chest. I got 1,000. Wow. Amazing. You came back. Hooray. Oh, not the cloud again. Anyone but the cloud. It requires magic to use to kill them. Again, I wouldn't be against it again if I wasn't so limited on my magic. Alright, wow, that was a nice hit. Wait, what? Chest. I can't even get it. I'd like to get the chest. I don't even get this. What is... is fire blocking me or something? This chest is stuck. Forget about it. There's no chest up here. This is... Axe Orb. Okay. You are no reason. Oh, they really got stuck up there? This has got to be the worst AI I've ever seen. And because it's required to progress, it's what makes it even worse. Most other games don't require the AI like this one does. Not that I remember. Like, it's so heavily required, and yet they don't even work very well. Oh, you again. With the pumpkin? Worst thing ever. Where am I even going? What am I even doing? Probably gonna fight a boss. What are you doing again? She's like in attack mode, in guard attack mode, but there's not necessarily anyone there. Which I don't want her in guard attack mode. I want her to simply just go away. Look, she's getting stuck. She's making me get stuck. A lot of orbs in here. If I miss any, someone can tell me. I remember this place. I just did something there. I guess I opened up the wall. Oh, you're still... Why is it always you? Look at that. She's slowing me down. I think someone needs to explain the grid heavily to me. Like, exactly what everything means. Because I'm trying to understand is not going to work. I know what I need to use here. Okay, we need to use a different item for that. I guess the bow. We need to kill him. There we go. Now we go for the whip. There's a very specific position it requires for that, too. Or else you can't do much. Wow, even the whip is stronger than my... Wait, did I just go down to 47 with that? Oh, it's because I'm using a different one, I think. That's the light trident. Wait, hold on. There we go, that's the strong one. We don't even want to fight the cloud. This place is long. Ah. Okay. More of that magic? More of that magic I don't even have? Okay, hold on. We're gonna analyze. Why? Because I don't know necessarily. But she has, like, nothing left. Okay. But... What type am I looking at? This one? It's the only one I can think of. Uh-huh. What was the point of that? What? There's two of these now that are free. Okay. It's a mystery. Uh-oh. Boss time. And I don't even have any magic for her. That means I need to recover it. We need to recover her magic. Badly. Alright, let's see if any magic works on this guy. Anything? Ooh, he's really using a level 7 one? That's not good. Let's try my strongest one. Okay, I can't right now. I'm out of range probably on the Minotaur. Oh god, look at the size of that boulder. Huh? Okay, hold on. I don't know. 70 on that. 99. I'll try one of each, I think. Like, Exploder? One. Don't even bother. I'm not even gonna think that one's gonna work well. One. Nope. Ice is the way to go, I think. Yep, ice is the way to go. I wish it was stronger, but unfortunately it's not. Just keep doing this. Okay, that one didn't work out as well. Maybe because that was criticaling before. Nine again. Whoop! I need a recovery of my magic. Alright, now that we did that, let's just go to magic again. You. He's red. Okay, I need to do something here. Quickly. I need him recover. Wow. That's a lot. That's a lot. He also just keeps casting it, too. Is he, like, getting weaker? Oh, boy. He almost horned me there. That was out of nowhere. Just keep spamming it as quickly as I can, really. Are his moves changing, I wonder? Further away. Far away as possible. There we go. Ooh. Didn't really count, at least. Way to go! I assume... okay, it's the seed we're going for here. What's happening now? The seed's been stolen! That's not good! Where do we find this seed? Do I have to backtrack all the way out of here? Are we gonna find the people who stole it? Okay. Now what? Seed's been stolen, but who stole it and where'd they go? Let's see. There's no hidden path here, is there? Let's try on anything here to see. Because it feels weird that they make me come all the way here to find a soul in the seed, only to have me backtrack out the entire place. But I guess that's what they're doing. Usually I'm allowed to just... granted, I kill all the enemies, right? So, well, I killed the boss. Usually that kills the enemies, I think. So it should be an easier time to get out of here, that would mean. Yeah, that should be it then. Alright, that's good at least. An easier time to get out of here. But man, this is quite a palace when you think about it. You know? I mean, look what it took me to get inside. Now I gotta leave? That's pretty damn far. Granted, there is a shortcut here. No, that's not even a shortcut. Wow, that's just a wall. I wish it was a shortcut. That would be great. Marvelous, even. So this is just a lot of nothingness without the enemies. This is suspicious in the middle. I don't know why. It's just fire surrounding a platform. Like, it could go lower, maybe. I think I've been most of these places. I mean, this will be my chance to look around and see if there's anything I missed. I think I've been to most places. I was there, yes. Okay, I think I've been to most of them. Nothing special to look at now. What about here? Just a wall. Yeah, there's nothing else here. That's the only shortcut. Even here, the enemies are gone, at least. I keep getting confused now what it looks like. Sword. Not the trident. Okay, it looks like an axe, but it's not an axe. That's why I keep missing it. Oh my god, good, he's not here anymore. The best thing that ever happened. So with the seed stolen, what am I looking for? Who took the seed and where? That's what I need to figure out. Who took the seed and where? If I go back to the town, if I can get there, but unfortunately, I keep getting stuck. I can't even get up there. Can't even. Okay. Tell me something, anything. Who took the seed? Do you know? Someone snapped Salmon, I'll keep it at the Fire Palace. What's more, the fire seed is gone. Yes, I know. What do I do now? The storm in the palace to the west. Yeah. The seed has been stolen. I've confirmed that. So that means nothing to me right now. Because without the seed, I can't get my upgrade. I need to find out who stole the seed. Don't I have to go back to that other place, though? In the ice area, maybe? Because there's nothing here. I might just have to do that. Because thinking about it, there was really nothing I was able to do in that palace. I'm gonna buy more supplies that I used up. That's not it. I think I used 3? No, I didn't. No, I'm not done yet. I want to buy the, you. No, okay. It was only the, walnut thing. Alright. Another game of where the hell, what the hell am I doing? I might have to just head back to the ice country. It seems to me that the seed might be over there then. I mean, they stole Salamando, and that's where we found Salamando, was in the ice country. So maybe the seed's also in there, and I just didn't look enough. But it's just I was getting annoyed by those ghosts. If it had not been for them, I might have tried to explore a bit more. Like, there's a strange old man in the ice forest. I didn't never found him. Well, first of all, let's upgrade some of my stuff. Pretty sure I can do it. You. Axe. I think that's it. No, you too. Okay. All my stuff's done there. nothing here exponentially interesting. Just apparently an old man in the forest, but we have not found him yet. And I don't know what he's for. I just call him Santa Claus, of course. Guys, let's just leave. I don't want to fight these wolves. I really don't. I really don't want to fight them. I just want to find out where I'm going. Yeah, I leveled up, hooray, but it's like, I don't really want to fight enough to level up. I mean, that means they're gonna level up soon, too. The old man's not back yet, is he? So the Ice Palace, that's probably where I was before, which means that... That's where I gotta find that dude, okay. I'm all over the place here. That was probably the ice palace I was in before, even though it looks just like a haunted house. Strange, but I'll just continue on and try and do my best to get through it, I guess. Man, the damage these wolves do is crazy different. They can do low damage and then high damage. I just hate that guy. The damage is... Oh my god, he just jumps at me. There, he's dead. Got whacked, but he attacks right away. I need to go down. No, I need to go up to it. Just pushing him over here. She's taking a lot of damage. Holy hell. I need to recover a bit. Probably the hardest place so far. Oh no! That should be my inn to the Ice Palace. Well, first this weird town place. And then up there to the Ice Palace. Just unfortunately I'm... Well, not yet, but soon. Guys, just don't bother. Don't bother. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. 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 We don't want to waste anything. We don't want to waste anything. Stupid cloud, man. And this place is the worst one. Coming up here. Oh, wait. It's the damn cat. Well, I'll save it here, I guess, because then if I do die in there... At least I have an out, and I'll be closer. It's just a matter of where the hell was that Ice Palace entry again? I think on the other side. So I gotta go down here. Did he just cure himself for no reason? Alright, I think it's this way then. Up here.
Ah, no!
Oh boy, get ready for this one. See, because I can't hit this guy. Don't bother, like I said. Don't bother. Don't bother. Ugh. Do I have to redo everything? All my puzzling stuff? He's just casting his magic, and then it's like... It's fine, it's fine. Oh no! Get in the door! It's so annoying. He's still ice too. Okay, forget it. I already unlocked it. If we don't need to touch that guy, we don't even bother. Ghosts, forget about them. The next room, that's the worst one. These guys are fine, the books. It's these ghosts that are the problem. I don't even know what the best magic is against them. I mean, does fire work well? Exploder? Well, that seemed to be decent enough. There we go. You're dead now. Another book. Alright, kill the book. Can't even... Okay, first of all, Ghost needs to die too. Because the problem is when I'm doing it this way, it's not as effective. Explorer also uses 4. I mean, I could probably kill the book just by using my regular attacks. Unfortunately, just absorbed me. Are you serious? He's got the shield on. Forget about him. Okay, what am I doing here now? This is where I got in trouble last time. I don't know where I'm going. Also, I don't know if I can get that chest. The chest is stuck, too. It's tangled, apparently, but we can't even attack it. Can I magic it, then? Can't even use Exploder anymore. Let's freeze the book. Oh my god, I can't even. He's got the shield on. The lucid barrier is a problem. Can't even kill it like that. Oh, finally. Okay. Oh, wow. Wow, that looked hard to pass. That's why I couldn't find it. Whoa. Hey, it closed on us. Hard to freaking fight these books, though. Alright. Because the way they fly is weird. Finally, the first chest I've been able to get in a while. Chocolate won't fit anymore. The lucid barrier works way too well. Ugh. It air blasted me. And this lasts a long time. That's the problem. There we go. Oh, God. We're falling. Nice dangling leg animation. Oh, wait. Boss time. Right? Yes. Wait, that's our boss? Granted, just because they're cute looking, don't trust them. Okay, let's see. I'm going to heal us. She needs better magic again. Might as well just, you know, use whatever on them. Let's see if any magic's good on them. This is a bit weird, though. Not what I meant to do. Try and freeze them. Not very good. I mean, I guess the problem could be because I'm spreading out everything. Try this out. I mean, attacking multiple enemies will never give me good attack. Oh, that one's not too bad. That one did decent. Huh? It changed. They change eventually, it looks like. Oh, wait, the tongue guys. That's not good. Yeah, those guys are terrible. I could just keep casting magic like this on them. Best way to kill anybody in this game. Pretty damn effective. I mean, it's not like hundreds of damage, but for a multi-attack, it's fine enough for me. Oh, I need to recover it again. Alright. Nope, wrong. I can't even attack that one in back. It's way too far. Right? See, that one did decent when I only attacked 2. magic skill up again. Oh yeah, because I keep using it. I'll try to get it higher than level 3. I've gotten up to level 3, I think, but that's hard to get higher. That lasts longer. What? Well, at least it's stronger then, a little bit more. See? Who's curing you guys? Oh, wow. What the hell is with the curing here? I can't take off enough magic now. Okay, that took a rarity because they cured like twice. I think one of them's dead. Yeah, I think one of them is dead. Okay, one of them is dead. Helpful. Okay, another one's dead. Oh, yeah, thanks. I think I could kill her without... Nope, I have to use magic. What's with the insane curing suddenly? It's not even like a little, it's like insane amount of curing. See, look at that, and he cast it almost instantly. Whoa, damn, if that doesn't kill you. Well, now it's even deader. Whoa. What did we just, we're not even done yet. Get away from that guy, don't even bother. He's gonna freeze us. See, I told you. I told you, just escape, but you didn't listen. It's because she keeps touching them. Where am I going? Oh my god, I need to use her magic. I have to. I don't want these guys here on me, but it's like, oh great. Thanks for freezing me in the end anyway. Look at that, I can't even kill them properly. Because as soon as one of them gets free... Ah, great! Because she stands there while she's, you know, casting magics. One more. Of course! Oh my god, I can't even get rid of them! Look at all the magic I'm wasting on these dudes. He's splitting again, I think. Just cast it again. Oh, I can't even do it. Look at this, the ridiculousness. They split again! How am I supposed to kill them like this? Enemies are the worst. Every time I try and kill them, they just keep splitting. Every time I kill another one, two more pop up. Look at this. I need to get them all at the same time. And then they freeze me if I touch them. It's like, how am I supposed to even do this? I need to heal my magic again. I'm running out of it too. She's gonna freeze because they're gonna get touched. Come on, kill them all, finally! Do it, please! Okay, one more. Do not split. Finally. That was ridiculous. Give me one of them walnuts, please. You can't even... There we go. Chocolate. Won't fit. This looks like a dead end. A ghost now? Oh, I know what it is, I think. I need my whip. I didn't even need to fight them. I could have just escaped. Where'd the ghost come from, though? So much wasted magic. If there's another boss in here, I'm screwed. What's this in the center? There better not be a- oh, god. Because I'm out of magic now. Be gone! Well? No. Quite can see it for a child. Time for your punishment. Come! Great! Great! I wasted all of that magic. How's this exploder? He's gonna rain on me, isn't he? I remember this guy! Dude, I'm not gonna do this again. I'm not able to do this. I mean, I can take a lot off of him. But I don't have enough magic to keep this up. Remember when he cast this on me? Do I have any more of those? Nope, I'm out of magic. I'm out of magic. We're ice weapons. That means we can't attack him, right? That means I need to cast, like, you. Ice Saber, level 6. I can't attack him now. He's gonna keep casting it. Watch. 5. This is where the part's gonna end, I bet. I ran out of magic. I wasted all of it. Look, I'll never be able to cast enough of this on me. See? Look, right away he casts it. What am I on even? Like, look, he's gonna disappear again. Also, he's on... First of all, you need to get back to, like, your... Look at that. I'll never get him in time. As soon as I run out of magic, I'm screwed. Oh, wow, it's not even that great. Not even that great. As soon as I run out of this magic, I'm screwed. See? Look! He just countered again! Oh, man. This battle's not gonna work anymore. I have to redo this entire thing again. Basically, I have to go out. Well, okay. That wasn't too bad. It might work. Might work out then. Because, okay, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. It's just I wish I had actually healed my magic. I will heal us. I mean. Oh, Acid Storm's not good, though. Oh, that was actually pretty damn weak. Again? It's not strong. But neither are we, that's the problem. Yeah, okay, we're not that much. Oh, this is ridiculous. Can I heal him? Can, okay. Unfortunately, I need his weapons. That move just stalls us. Defense down, that's not good. Put the fender on us, maybe. I need some buffing here, I think. I need to buff us a bit. Who do we have? No, not you. Flame Saber, Blaze Wall, and Fire Bouquet. What does this do? She has attacks? I mean, it's gonna suck. Oh, okay, forget it. Might as well just buff us up. Oh no, I'm out of magic. Oh well. How much I can do now? I have to use my items to recover then. Can't hit him anymore. I might declare this battle, like, just pointless now. At this rate, I will. Just use candy for now. While he's flying around like that. This is a repeat boss, though. There we go, finally I hit him. It's so slow without my magic. If I didn't abuse it on those stupid slime guys when I realized I could have passed them. Perhaps. Oh my god, it's such a big guy and I can't hit him. Alright guys, I need you to do something here. You need to go on full attack mode. You too. Down then. Full on attack mode, I hope. I hope it works. Yeah, of course not. I don't see the difference. Oh wow, I just beat him. And we got something out of it. Okay, I beat him in the end. That is... okay. I'm fine with that. I actually did not anticipate us beating him. What do we get out of this one? Chuck leveled up. Got Boomerang's Orb. Oh, Santa Claus! And you are? Master! Santa Claus! Are you alright? Oh, Rudolph! Sorry to have worried you. I'm fine now. I turned into Frost Gigas because kids just no longer believed in me. When mana fades, kids lose their hopes and dreams. I wanted so badly to bring back all of their dreams. Then I heard that many trees grow instantly and become huge. I set off to find a mana seed, thinking I could grow a huge Christmas tree. But it was the seed that changed my body and turned me into that monster. If the power of mana is abused, it can be very dangerous. Here, take the fire seed. You need it, right? It was over here. Well, I just sped up my process then. I'm just gonna go to that cat and save. But I just sped up the process by already clearing out the fire area, I think. Heh, I can see why this can be advantageous now. But I don't want to use it. Well, I'll never need to go back there. Good, it just frees them all on the way. Ain't that smart? Boom, yeah. You know what? Head to the cat. I'm going to buy some items though when I start next time. Man, what a ride. Cat, save my game, please. I'm done. I'm done for this part now. Now I can return that fire seed with no issue. I saved it, right? I'll do it again just in case. Yeah, okay. Because I talked to him again. Alright, that's it. And as I said, next time, I already cleared out that fireplace. I could just walk right through it. So long.